We now know a 19-year-old Purdue student died of asphyxia or suffocation. The Tippecanoe County coroner tells us cold exposure and ethanol intoxication were some other factors in the death of Neil Archara. Officers found his body near the Purdue University Airport at the end of January. The Department of Science released a statement following his death saying he was a double major in computer science and data science.